Okay, in game three, we are joined with our friend Tybalt. What do you
Once
think?
again, I think Tiburs here is just the best card.
All right, let's keep.
I hope our opponent casts a Blood Moon effect so that we can cast our Tiburs. If our opponent casts a Magus of the Moon, I'm fairly certain we'd let that resolve so we can cast Tiburs.
Ooh, commandeer.
Ooh, excellent! I think we want to conserve all those cards.
Right, let's
Perhaps
take.
Lightning Bolt being the worst.
I agree. I want commandeer immediately in
I
case we
also
want to steal
agree.
something.
I agree as well. What if he casts a Grindstone? I suspect that that is a card we
Oh my
might
god,
win.
does that win the game?
It might. I hope he plays the Painter Seer and then Painter Servant.
We have a new route to victory. Thorn of Amethyst. I might want to daze that.
We could also commandeer it alternatively,
All
but
right.
I prefer the daze strategy.
All right. I like trolling our opponent, but I think we're actually gonna win this game.
That's unfortunate.
Should we even ponder? Probably not.
Do we want our Lightning Bolt? I think we should play the Scalding Tarn regardless. I don't think we
Yeah.
want that bolt, or at least we want the option to not want it.
What is this, Ensnaring Bridge?
I think we should allow it.
I don't give a damn about Ensnaring
We have
Bridge.
Tybalt.
What you know about Tybalt? I don't want Lightning Bolt either.
Opponent's at 16. We're very close.
Oh, Force of Will.
Excellent. Should we?
Maybe now I should ponder.
I think so.
Life from the Loam Wasteland?
Yes, let's do it.
All right. Let's Wasteland. Welcome to fun and interactive magic. This game is gonna go a really long time, and then we're gonna combo our opponent out with Commandeer.
Excellent. Life in the Loam. I'm glad we boarded it in.
It's gonna actually work with the Tibbers, just like you wanted. Oh my god, this is too much.
I'm a genius.
Oh, and it's gonna get, we're just gonna dome our opponent for, oh, repeatedly for four.
We dredging?
Yeah, definitely. Our top card's pretty bad. I forgot what it
It's
is.
Misty Rainforest.
Yeah, but it's bad.
So it's.
Alright, let's return that.
And we willed
We milled three more
Tropical. Ooh.
lands. Let's play Tibbers.
I agree.
I really hope that we don't discard Commandeer.
Me too, but hopefully we don't discard any blue card. Unless we draw a blue card.
All right, Tibbers, hope for the best. This might actually win the
Staring
Plus,
Bridge is
discard.
doing good work with our opponent on seven
Ooh,
cards.
let
Ooh, we drew
gamble.
Gamble!
What do you want to gamble for? Perhaps a temporal mastery. Then we can
No,
ramp up to
no.
that.
Perhaps a Nimble Monk. Ooh.
Blood Moon?
I feel we should probably daze this.
I agree. Maybe we should. Yeah, I guess just days. Hopefully draw a blue card for Commandeer.
I hope so too, but commandeering that seemed perhaps like it might have been poor.
Yes, I agree. Now we get to wasteland our opponent out.
Yeah, we should wasteland our
We
opponent.
should
Oh
plus
no, we should
first.
plus first because we can loam wasteland if we
I could
discard
also
it.
loam first so we just have more cards. So we're less likely to discard
Or we could
Commandeer.
yeah, wait, we could wasteland and then loam. And then
Okay,
plus.
that makes the most sense. Wasteland. Loam for wasteland and two fetches.
We have the engine online.
And then plus. This is a new deck in the making. Oh, it can dredge.
Oh, this is powerful. I think we don't want to, though.
Yeah. Yes, I discard a land, I got a force spike.
Now we have to
This is
discard.
terrific. Wow, this is a full-fledged combo Tybalt deck.
Our force spike, I think, is also going to be excellent,
Yes.
especially at tilting our opponent.
No dredging this turn.
We could always dredge off the Tybalt if necessary.
Ooh, second force of will.
I think we should just plus here.
Soon we get to just dome our opponent for seven cards and then seven cards, and we might just win.
Hope the problem is, should we gamble for hit a two go second right?
That's
Hopefully our opponent will draw land, play a spell, go down to six cards, and then we have them.
All right, I'm willing to do it if you are. Is it in the deck?
I think it is.
I don't think I put it in the deck.
I think it's in the deck.
All right. All right, it's there. If we discard this, I'll be very displeased.
Me too.
All right, we discarded a daze. Perfect.
Oh,
We're going to need to loam and then stop activating Tibalt. Otherwise, it's too high risk.
I agree.
All right. Oh, my God.
We need to dredge the loam?
Alex, tell me. Have you... You know, do you ever dream about winning a game of Magic? This exceeds any of my dreams.
I have clearly have larger dreams than you, young Jacob. But still, this is one of the greater victories I have seen.
I really hope our opponent does not concede. I'm not activating Tibalt. I can't risk discarding Sacred Rift.
I agree.
I need our opponent
to discard the Misty.
Okay, we need our opponent to play two cards this turn.
No, we need to draw one land.
Because Tibalt does 7, so we need everyone.
Yeah, exactly. That's why if they draw a land, then they can cast a spell.
Yeah.
We should just be playing draw land go.
All right. We have double force, four spike, spell pierce, daze, commandeer backup.
Yes.
All right.
Cast a spell,
cast
please.
Cast a spell.
No.
Cast a spell. Cast a spell.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. -4, target you. Hit it, Seeker's second, right? Alright.
Come on, assemble!
Yes!
Victory!
Oh my gosh.
Right. And thanks for watching.
Thank you.